Thank you. You've got your gadget to you. No.
It's great fun to travel alone for a change, and I'm on a great winning streak.
Stop!
Huh? What's all that commotion, I wonder? Huh? Why does that monkey look familiar?
Get back here, you cheeky monkey! Professor!
Hikaru, what on earth are you doing here?
You see, we accidentally sent the monkey helmets with the pants. And then Spectre appeared and started messing around again, and what I mean is, it's all a big mess.
Yes, yes. So that's why that monkey was causing mischief. In that case, we'd better get going. I'll rush back to my laboratory. For now, you just catch as many monkeys as you possibly can.
Yeah. Will do. Beep-boop.
But I must say, I'm a little worried about Pipocci's safety.
Ooh.
I've got it. Pipocci will come home to the laboratory with me.
Peep-boo.
Okie dokie.
Oh, Peep-boo!
The professor's right, you know, Pipocci.
Boo.
Come along now.
Let's go!
problem.
Monkeys have spread to more locations across the world than I'd expected.